Okay, everybody, we all know the pirate talk. Oh, arr, shiver me timbers, landlubbers, and all that kind of stuff. And in our old reality, that's just pirate talk originated by the original pirates way back when. But in this new reality, a pirate talk like that originated from Walt Disney's 1950 movie, Treasure Island. There was no pirate talk like that until 1950s Treasure Island. That don't seem right to me. Who ever heard of that before? Anybody?